I believe that the greatest potential gift we have is coming from people who have been pounded so heavily. We've had genocidal practices, we're trying to get rid of their culture, residential schools. All of those things have been to destroy the culture, the only example or model we have for living sustainably.
I don't want to be the last chief to enjoy all this. I want to make sure that this gets passed down to the next generation and to future generations.